my 67 GTO, frame off restoration back in 2007. 455 four speed. 455 is 30 over. Has a Crier cam. 3-inch exhaust. Probably pushing 450 horse, over 450 horse. Bought this car for $175 back in 1975. I have it insured for $60,000 right now. Did all the paint work myself. Did all the mechanic work. Did the restoration in his garage here. Built a rotisserie, flipped it over. Painted the underside as nice as the top. Original vinyl top, 350 Posi with an Eaton Posi unit. So this is my 67 GTO. It has a 1973 455, which is 30 over. It had 6x4 heads that are milled 20,000, stainless steel valves, competition springs, ceramic coated crossover, aluminum filled intake, Harlan Sharp roller rockers, 1.65 ratio, TRW forged 30 over pistons, resized rods with ARP bolts, has about 9.8 compression, intake's an Edelbrock Performer RPM, the camshaft is a Crower 60919 improved Ram Air 4, carburetor is a modified 800 CFM Rochester Quadrajet, has a high output oil pump with a hardened pump shaft, the ignition is a calibrated HEI, it has solid metal core wires. The tranny is a 1967 Muncie 4-speed. The exhaust is ceramic coated Hooker Competition headers with 3-inch stainless steel pipe and turbo mufflers. Rear end is a GM 8.2 10 bolt with Eaton Posi 355 gears. And the brakes has a front brake conversion or front disc brake conversion by stainless steel brakes. Stock rear drum. Thank you.